Okay, welcome back. I just went through that last that thing we went through in the last episode. Only took me 2 tries. I'm still about to have a stroke anyways, but what matters is that we got through.
We've got company.
We'll have to hurry. Can't let them get their hands on that key.
All right, then, excuse me. Damn, son. Perfect dodging skills. Boink. Excuse me. I made a live stream earlier today. It didn't go well. The game crashed. But thankfully, out of all the crashes I've had, I've only had about like 3 or 4. 3 of them were the regular PlayStation 4 crashes, you know what I mean? Like, it stopped and then it brought you to the home screen, which is amazing. Because it used to be back in the day, it just froze everything, and you needed to fight your console to turn it off.
Doctor, I'll grant you that.
Victor! And he brought a few friends to back him up, too. I believe the score is 2-1. Looking to go best of 5?
Best of 5? Best of 7? No. This is the final battle. We've come prepared. If they all can't finish you off, then this will.
Think of it as a poisoned relic. It disrupts the arcane energies that bind your parts together.
Why would you tell me that?
You understand your arcane energies, but one doesn't have to understand something in order to destroy it.
Quickly, into the tunnel.
This time, I want you to take no chances. First, get me the key. Then, destroy Knack.
Wouldn't it be easier to destroy me first? Anyways, as I was saying before, I've only had one hard crash. Like the one I was talking about earlier with other consoles, where the entire thing shut down, and it was the last time I ever tried to do what I used to do, because I'd record it, and then I'd spend like 3 or 4 hours trying to get it onto a hard drive, and then I'd put it on, I'd bring it from the hard drive to my computer and upload from there. When it takes like a couple of minutes to put a video of equal length up directly from the console, I could just upload it to my YouTube channel, which is amazing. Oh, I'm just supposed to be able to get through this quickly.
Victor to it. Neck, you think you can make that jump?
Yeah, I think so.
Once we've opened the door, carefully, mind you, I can begin to unlock the secrets of the ages.
Once we've opened the door? Doctor, didn't you understand anything the cave painting said?
You can't possibly comprehend what this key represents. I mean, the scientific benefits alone.
Oh, I comprehend. It means the end of the world as we know it. We need to destroy that key.
Well, this is pointless. Neck, go get it.
Gotcha. Lucas, move out of the way.
No. It said great danger. Why don't you believe it?
The doctor does strategy. I do execution.
The last strategy of the doctor's ended up with us captured and you shot. Tell me, Neck, does all of this really make sense to you?
Not so much.
It's just like I said. No matter how crazy the plan, no one will ever stop the great doctor.
Doc, the kid is right.
Oh, two against one now, is it?
Doctor, time to let this one go.
You too, Ryder?
You asked me to tell you if I thought you were doing the wrong thing. Look, a week ago, we knew nothing about the giant relics and we were fine. But open that door, or let Victor open that door. We'll find out what great transformation really means. Could be bad.
All right, then. Let's destroy it. Neck, I need you to take care of the key before Victor can get his hands on it. It's, just too dangerous.
Is that fucking mecha from a Japanese anime? What the hell is that thing?
I'll take that. Don't go anywhere. Once I've delivered the key to Victor, you're all mine.
Doctor, you head back the way we came. I'll go after Katrina.
Hurricane Katrina? Oh. I made some people mad. Looks like we're getting big. Gets a goddamn cheap shot, of course. Really?
Looks like that rock ball has you blocked. Care to hand over that big, heavy key?
Oh, this key? So sorry, but no. I do have this for you, though. The poison relic is now deep inside.
Yeah, I'm about to be deep inside here. Damn, son. Well, daughter, because you're a girl.
They cleared the path for me. See you later, if you survive.
Ooh. I won't last long at this rate. Better find more relics before I melt away to nothing.
You don't even give me a tooltip for that, you idiots. I already know. So wait, those relics that fall off me, are they useless? Like, do they have no power? Have a lot more than you think you should handle. Oh, okay.
The key is ours.
Ha. Feel a boss fight. Standing around for it, man. We're dying. Okay, no hidden stuff. I'm moving out of the way. Note to self, moving out of the way doesn't save you, apparently. Close, I almost took a hit.
Knack, you must get the key back. There's no telling what will happen if they use it.
Mm.
pimp slap, biatch.
This may sting a little.
And you just stood there? You can dodge, you know that, right?
The key is coming with me. I leave Knack to you, Katrina.
Bink. Yeah, I'm dying. What was I supposed to do? This is bullshit. I'm moving out of the way. I don't know what you want from me. God damn. Just got pounced. If I die from some bullshit again, and I had to go through this crap again, I'm going to go fucking mental. Supposed to do? Oh my goodness, look at that.
No!
So enthusiastic.
Prepare for departure.
They've got the key.
Well, we'll just have to go after them then. To the ropes.
She's still alive.
How?
I'm going after her.
How'd you survive that? How'd you go unscathed? And how'd you land on that one little rock? Did it really matter if she did or did not die? How are you supposed to reach her? So many questions.
Destroy it!
Doctor, come save me. Please.
Superpower boner activate.
Let's pick up the pace, Lucas. We've got the world and a certain lady to save.
Cool. Now will you help me fight? Go eat a dick. Oh, I told you this before, I think. I think I mentioned this. I did beat this game before. On the same difficulty, too. Oh, excuse me. I think, if I remember correctly, we are getting close to the end, which is amazing. Okay, we'll just go with that. What the fuck? Just realize I'm punching these guys so hard their armor is coming off. I'm pretty sure they have a couple broken bones. I almost forgot what those things do for a second.
Stealthnack is back.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my fucking god. Oh god fucking damn it, what the fuck? What do you want? Thank you. We're having a tender moment. Get your bitch ass out of here. I didn't fucking. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm done. I'm done here.